This is a dream come true, folks. Mr. Philip Paul was on countless hits for King Records right here in Cincinnati. Just like Ben said, Ben knows more about it than just about anybody, but you are in the presence of musical greatness right here. And I feel an honor to be able to be part of it, too.
Folks, it is such an honor to share the stage with Mr. Philip Paul. We're going to do one that we've been jamming out of this house with a little bit. This is called the Honeydripper. Please show some love to Mr. Philip Paul back on the drums.